I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. Darkness night, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
Take a moment and think about the goodness of God.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
The scripture says to bless the Lord, oh my soul, and not to forget any of his benefits. We're in a time today where it's hard, it's difficult, and it's challenging. But I believe praise is a way for us to focus on the good things that God has done for us. the blessings that he's poured out on us. So let's make a decision today to bless the Lord with your soul. Bless the Lord with your strength. Bless the Lord with your finances, with your family, with your job. Why don't you lift your hand right where you are? Lift your heart. Come on, lift your song. Let's choose to praise God for the good things he's done for us. Come on, let's lift it up. Faithful to us. You've never left us alone. You've never forsaken us, and we thank you for it. You're so good.